Hey, what's up everyone? Gary Dermo here, and in this video I'll be showing you how you can recover data from a formatted hard drive on your Windows 10 computer. Well, if you have formatted your hard disk, then it doesn't mean that all the data from it is permanently lost. However, all the data still stays intact in the hard drive's memory, and with the help of a formatted recovery software, you can make sure that all the data is recovered back and saved to a safe folder back on your computer. In this video, I'll show you exactly how you can perform a formatted hard drive data recovery on your Windows 10 computer with the help of this software that I found on the internet. Now keep watching as I run this software, and I'll show you how you can recover data using the software. So the software that I'll be using in this video can also be downloaded by you by just visiting the link that I provided below. And you can download this software. And after you've downloaded this software, just launch it on your Windows 10 computer. And here's how the main screen of this software looks like when you launch it. Well, all you'll see are just three buttons on the main screen. They are Recover Files, Recover Photos, and Recover Drives. But in order to recover data from a formatted hard drive, go with the third option that you see here, that is Recover Drives. On next screen, you'll find two more options. They are partition recovery and formatted reformatted recovery. Now, since you're dealing with formatted data recovery, click on the formatted reformatted recovery option that you see here and proceed ahead. And on next screen, the software gives you a list of all partitions that are present in your computer's internal hard drive. So all you're supposed to do here is just select the partition from which you're looking to recover data and then proceed ahead. So suppose if your partition doesn't show up on this screen, then you can click on the reload drives option that you see here, and this will make sure that the software will scan your internal hard drive, and on repeated clicking of this button you can make sure that your partitions can be recovered, and the software will make sure that it will be shown on this screen. So once you find your partition on this screen, all you're supposed to do is just select that partition from which you're looking to recover data and then proceed ahead. And here you can see that the software now begins to recover the data from the partition that was selected in the previous step. So this will take a few minutes, so this recovery time depends completely on your hard drive's size. So bigger the hard drive, more is the time required to recover and show you back all the data that is recovered from that hard disk. So all you can do on this screen is just wait for the recovery to complete, and then you'll be presented with all the data that was recovered from your hard drive. Okay, on the next screen, the software gives you a list of different files that can be recovered from your formatted hard drive. For example, if you're just looking to recover pictures from your internal hard drive, then you can come to Picture and select the JPEG file extension that will make sure that only the JPEG files are recovered from your formatted hard drive. Well, most of the time, we might look to recover the entire data that was formatted from our computer's hard drive. In such scenarios, all you can do is just skip this step and recover back the entire data that was lost. So what I'll do in this video is I'll click on the skip button that I see here and recover the entire data from my computer's internal hard drive. Okay, so the software now gives me a list of all folders that were recovered from my computer's hard drive. And on this screen, you also find an option that is should delete it. On clicking this button, the software shows you all the folders that were deleted from your hard drive. Whereas when you click on Show All, you get a list of all files or even folders that were recovered from your formatted hard drive. Now that you have recovered all the data, all you need to do is click on the Mark All option that you see here and select the entire list of folders that were recovered. Finally, you can click on the next button and proceed ahead. And you also find a smart scan button here, which is designed to recover back data if your data is supposed not recovered from your internal hard drive. The smart scan implements a more rigorous scanning method, and if you are not able to recover data using the standard procedure that I follow, then you can also click on the smart scan button that you see here and try recovering back your data from a formatted hard drive. Well, anyway, I'm not going with smart scan for this video. I'll just go ahead by clicking on the next button. So I'll click on this button, and on next screen, the software gives me an option to select a folder on my computer to which all the data that was recovered can be saved to. So all I'm supposed to do here is just browse my computer and select a folder to which all the recovered data from my formatted hard drive can be saved to. So I already have a folder created on the desktop, and I'll be saving all the recovered data to this folder. So I'll click on the folder that shows up on the software and click on OK. And now the software will save all the recovered data to this folder that I've selected. So I'll click on the next button and I'll proceed further. And here you can see that the software now begins to save all the data to this folder. And once the software completes the saving process, you'll be taken directly to the target folder. So all you can do on this screen is just wait for the saving to complete. And this takes not more than a few seconds. Okay, so we're done with the recovery as well as the saving process here. And these are all the folders that were recovered from my hard drive. So it is simple to recover data from your formatted hard drive with the help of this formatted recovery software. So if you're looking to recover data from a formatted hard drive, then all you can do is just visit the link that I provided below and download the software. You can freely download the software from the link that I provided below. And the free version will let you recover up to 1 GB of data. And if you're looking to recover more than 1 GB, then you can get the pro version. And I've also provided the link to download the pro version of this software. And the software that I used on this video is the pro version, which lets you recover and restore all your data from a formatted internal as well as from an external hard drive. So there's nothing to worry about if you've formatted your hard drive. So all you need is just a formatted recovery software. And the software will make sure that all your data is recovered and saved back to a folder on your computer. So make sure you get the software before it's too late and recover back all your data. Anyway, thanks for watching, and if you did like this video, then hit the like button or subscribe to my channel to watch more of my upcoming videos. Thanks again.